Hey guys.
So right now we're gonna have to do the first thing to my brother's thing.
Yeah, I don't know why we started like this. We just wanted to start like this, but whatever. So see y'all guys there.
Hey guys, right now we are at my brother's bed. As y'all can see, his bed and my bed. And I'm about to find his partner. Okay, so I have no idea what this video is gonna be about.
It's gonna be a sleepover nap. Of course, nap.
Yep.
Yeah, see a pan. Pan.
Yeah. All right, now she's trying to make slime.
Yeah, this is all I got. So I want you, and I need you.
And I'm down for y'all.
I keep trying to make this light.
So I'm gonna put the brightness more up. Oh, that is not good. So guys, tell me if I like better dark, like darkness.
Or better lightness.
Smell the slime.
Oh, kind of.
Well, it kind of smells. Sorry.
So, yeah, right now I'm just bored.
What does that mean to sleep over? She's at my house. So, yeah. I have been at her house, but it's actually so cold right there. Ask her how cold it is.
Where? Oh, yeah, it is cold.
Oh, so she got sick just because of coldness?
No. And I haven't got cured for 3 months already. But I got some Cheetos I did. At first. And then got some Cheetos
over there. If Dr. T, I'm sorry for that.
Then, yeah.
There's one on my iPhone, my brother's iPhone, that we can't unlock. We don't know
his password. Yeah. Which I wish her iPhone was charged, but it isn't.
It's my channel, Alondra Mendoza.
Hello.
Subscribe, Rose.
Oh, yeah.
Reyes.
Wait, let me check something on my phone.
Your phone?
Yeah, where's my phone?
Oh no.
You know what you can make this as?
A stick. Like, it's gonna go like that and freeze it.